The annual collegiate rites of spring at Fort Lauderdale come to a reluctant but inevitable end. The combination of suds and sun is the highlight of the week-long frolic by vacationing college students. Some 300 persons were arrested, all on minor charges. Most of them, however, were not college students. This year's exodus brought some 30,000 revelers to Lauderdale, and despite two beer can throwing skirmishes with police, there was nothing resembling the riots of '61. From the beach, a non-stop trip back to the books.